said to Greek journalist, the philosophy, mentality and psychology of the playoffs is very, very different than the championship games, regular league games. We have to forget this game, and I think that my team was mentally more tough. I think maybe it was pressure for the team of Siena. Personally, I respect very much any coach on the team. I respect them very much. It means they destroyed Real Madrid in Madrid. They was very close to beat Barcelona. I think it was maybe the most positive surprise at the qualification round until injury McCullough. And we have to be ready for that game. What I have to expect of Siena is very serious. But it's a question of, for their coach, what they have to do. I know that we expect very, very difficult game. Nobody don't expect this game like this, you know. I think, like I said, that happened that in ranking 123 and minus 2, which kind of analysis can to make it very difficult to analyze the game? That the new game is much different. Thank you.